kind of tree?
Maybe they know where he is.
Man, if the skateboarders, they might have gone away.
They're people too. They're not going to hurt us. If we just ask them where he is, they're not going to hurt us.
He do all the time. I'm not going to hide. Oh, yeah, I'm hiding. I'm hiding.
Hey, guys. My fellow skateboarder Americans. There was a black guy. He had a 6-foot-tall rat gopher with him. And have you seen them around here? They're not talking.
I told you. They don't even exist. Let's go. I had to come on
cool.
Yeah,
what's up behind you?
Cool.
I
was right behind you, but like...
They're cool.
That was a penny on the floor, so I picked it up.
There's a penny over here?
Goes on head.
That's good luck. Goes on head.
Well, right over here. I told you those skateboarders weren't missing.
Yeah, what was worth a try?
What the heck is this guy doing?
He's wearing a monkey.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a Batman mask anywhere?
Batman, like
laying around?
Yeah, we have seen a Batman.
We have.
What do you want it for?
What, dude? I've had that mask my whole life. Dude, my buddy just ran out the house with it. You know, messing around. He said he lost it. I'm just trying to find
no
it.
No need to further explain.
It's all right, man. With that one, they're on the
you
floor.
You seem like a trustworthy guy. You haven't seen...
Listen.
Our black... We're supposed to protect this little black kid.
If you see a black kid, can you tell us?
Have you seen him?
How tall?
Like, he's like...
About 3'5".
Man, I wish I could help you guys out, but I can't say I've seen a black guy anywhere.
Black people have.
Yeah.
Well, Chinese people don't exist.
They don't.
That's right. Yeah.
Hey, buddy, thanks so much for this mask.
It's no problem. See you later.
You just have no idea how much it means.
You just keep an eye out.
Hey,
right?
Right. 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 Right.
Hey, he's a nice fella.
He's a really nice guy.
Wait a second.
We screwed up. Is he still back there? Look.
It's not him.
What are you guys doing, man?
This isn't him.
Where'd you check our black
friend? Dude, I didn't do nothing, man.
Where'd you check our black friend?
The guy with the Batman mask.
You just came up to us and asked for the Batman mask.
No, I didn't, dude. I saw this guy with the Batman mask.
He's alive.
Yeah, that man threw it. And I go, oh! Dude, chill. I swear, man. I found it. I just started wearing it because I thought it was cool. Oh, I swear.
Oh, I had him!
Where's the black kid?
Yeah, I don't know. I promise.
It's not him. He wouldn't lie.
He wouldn't lie, no.
No, but he wouldn't
lie.
All
right, sorry. Wait a minute. So here's your mask. All right, man. Take it easy.
Have a good day. Go get a Kool-Aid or something.
See you later, man.
Sorry about that.
I found his droppings. Look down.
Hold on a second. No. There's no way. I think those are really his.
That's his. I know it. Listen, I tasted a lot of feces. I know it well. That's definitely his. That's his.
I smell it. You gotta be like your stomach.
Yeah, I smell doo-doo.
Like, I smell Waldo's feces. So,
what is that?
I got a rest, dude. I need a rest.
I've never seen this.
Is it a quarter?
Yeah, it might be, dude. Did you hear something? No, it's probably the wind.
Yeah, it has been wind. There's no way.
Is that your phone?
No.
Can you answer that?
Yeah. From creepy weird guy. Banana.
Oh my god.
Banana.
You seriously cannot read.
Banana.
From creepy weird guy.
Banana. This is banana.
Meet me by the dog poo. Dog poo.
I thought it said banana.
Dog.
We thought it was cute.
Oh, it wasn't his poo. Oh, he got us good. Oh, man, he
said, meet me by the dog poo at 3 o'clock, you idiots.
That didn't say banana.
At all. Bring $30 if you want him back. And your shorts.
My shorts? Does he mean the shorts we're wearing?
Maybe.
Well, there's another one. Did I say water?
And a
watermelon.
A watermelon.
Do we have a watermelon?
I think you'll. Yeah, surely he'll get over it if we don't.
What's like the whole reason he kidnapped him for a watermelon? Then the real question is, wait a second. You know what's weird?
That you had this guy's number in your phone?
No. There's a Chinese guy that sits right behind me in my math class. Oh, well, what's up?
Hey,
hi.
Hey.
Where's the watermelon?
Listen,
show me the watermelon. I've been waiting all day for the watermelon. This is what you bring me. I wanted the watermelon.
You give us the black kid.
Man, the watermelon.
You give us the black kid.
You think you can just show up with no watermelon and expect the black kid?
I want the watermelon, all right?
Give me the black kid back now.
Watermelon.